The battle for DA leadership is turning into a bit of a two-horse race.
Mussie My Money and Walmart James will battle it out for Zilla's crown.
There has been some criticism of both parties, but one local politician has welcomed the candidates with open arms.
I do. In fact, I would even hug the Reverend if he let me.
The Reverend?
The Reverend Mussie. He's great at running a church, getting people to sing Kumbaya, but a political party, not so much.
So you don't consider him a threat?
Ha 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 ha. You are a joker, man. No. With the madam gone, there is no opposition other than the EFF.
They have a whole lot more seats than you.
So what? I believe Mussie wants us to believe in tomorrow, and tomorrow will be red. I believe tomorrow the DA will be forgotten. I believe.
It sounds like you actually want him to win.
Of course. I've even been putting vote Mussie posters up around Gauteng. I've been buying cool drinks for some undecided DA voters. I even thought of a theme song for his campaign. Hang on. I'm dreaming of a white voter. Just like the ones who used to vote Helen.
I'm gonna have to stop you there, for endurance reasons.
Mussie, my man, if you are watching, you need a campaign manager, you call me, okay? I believe.